2nd February of each year is celebrated as World Wetlands Day to mark the date of adoption of Ramsar Convention on Wetlands. India is endowed by a rich diversity of wetlands ranging from high altitude wetlands of Himalayas, flood plains of mighty rivers as Ganges and Brahmaputra, lagoons and mangrove marshes on the coastline, and reefs in the marine environments. As per National Wetland Atlas, nearly 4.7% of India's geographical area is under wetlands. The 2018 theme, Wetlands for a Sustainable Urban Future, marks the role healthy wetlands play in making cities and towns livable through their role in groundwater recharge, buffering floods, filtering wastewater, enhancing landscape aesthetics, providing income generation opportunities, and ultimately supporting well-being. India is on the course of rapid urbanization. It is disheartening to note that expansion of urban spaces has created significant infrastructural and ecological overloads, particularly on wetland ecosystems. The expansion of major urban centers as Bengaluru, Delhi, Kolkata, Chennai, and Hyderabad have been associated with concomitant decline in wetlands. As wetlands decline in urban spaces, so does the capacity of landscape to provide for groundwater recharge, fresh water, and buffer from floods. Studies on increasing urban flooding risks in Bangalore and Chennai have identified wetlands encroachment as one of the main causative factors. The Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, as the nodal ministry for wetlands conservation, has been assisting state governments since 1985 in design and implementation of integrated management plans. Financial assistance has been provided to state governments for implementation of management plans for over 150 wetlands. In 2017, the ministry has also notified the Wetlands Conservation and Management Rules as the regulatory architecture for wetlands in the country. Conservation of urban wetlands is essential to make cities livable. As general public, we need to ensure that wetlands are not used as dumping grounds of solid waste and untreated sewage. Wetlands are not encroached upon for housing and other purposes. Natural water inflow and outflow patterns of wetlands are not altered. Habitats of water birds and fishes are not disturbed. I urge people from all walks of society to use World Wetlands Day as an opportunity to promote awareness on the significance of wetlands. I sincerely hope that you would join hands with my ministry to strengthen efforts for conservation and wise use of all wetlands in the country. Let us contribute to developing a movement of green good deeds in the country by fulfilling our green social responsibility.